Hi, my name is Melina Juergens and I play the lead role in Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. I feel just shocked, to be honest. I have no acting experience, I've never done anything like it. And then there's these other nominees that have like big stories behind them and they've done lots of acting jobs, and I just feel a little bit out of place, I guess. But it's amazing, like I'd never expected the success. It's so cool, yeah. Well, I started off at Ninja Theory as a video editor in 2012, and I was working on Devil May Cry beforehand. And then when Hellblade started, my job was to do Death Diaries behind-the-scenes videos, and we had an incredible actress for Senua, but sadly she pulled out and took on another role. So I was just standing there with my camera, and the team was like, "Hey, Melina, can you come over a moment and try on the mocap suit?" And I was like, "All right then." And yeah, so they did lots of tech experiments for a couple of weeks, and then after a while the director approached me and gave me a script and asked me to play something, and I'm like, "Nah, I don't really feel like it." I was quite shy to do that, but yeah, in the end I went for it and he was really impressed and offered me the role. Well, it's obviously the game is about mental health and it's a taboo subject, so many people don't like to talk about it and they're suffering in silence. So to me this project was so important because we start talking about it and people are opening up about it, and I think it's doing so well. Like, we got so many incredible messages of people saying that the game has changed their life, that they managed to open up to people, that they introduced their parents to play the game so that they understand what they're going through. So it's just amazing. It's very heartwarming. Yeah. So obviously I'm in a white room, so I don't see which monsters I'm fighting, or like sometimes I don't even hear the voices. Like, the director will just whisper something to me so I know about the timing. But yeah, like, it all just came together in the end, really. So many times I was just performing in front of something that I had no idea about, or talking to someone and I haven't heard the voice before, so it was quite difficult sometimes to just imagine that, you know. I think it's a very unique tool, and if you, like, you can watch movies and you're in there, but it's not the same as if you're going through and you're making your own decisions, and it's just a very different experience. I think it really puts you in the shoes.